Burge. And I've been fighting GP and their lack of monitoring our water for at least 15 years. My family was exposed to contaminated well in Toledo, had huge amounts of aluminum in the water. You know, we've had multiple spills into these wetlands. And we went to the hearings. We've gone to these hearings. We begged for them to, they know exactly what wells along this pipeline where these leaks have occurred. They've never, ever gone in, told the public that those leaks occurred, went in and tested those wells to make sure they haven't damaged people's drinking water. When they went and renewed these permits, everything GP asked for, every requirement, they asked to have them dropped, lighten the load on these permits. And you know what DEQ did? They didn't add more restrictions. They didn't give us more assurance that we're safe. They said, hey, don't worry about it. They wanted to have mercury taken off the reporting. And DEQ said, no, we can't do that because there's mercury in all the fish. Now, bioaccumulation studies. Everybody keeps saying there's nothing found in any of our seafood, but it was clear that this bioaccumulation study wasn't even finished properly. So, we can do better. 1958? That was the year I was born. So as long as I've been on this earth, they've been polluting out on that ocean. They've been polluting in your rivers. They've been polluting in that where you put your kids in there in those milk jug races. Where's the testing? Where's the sediment testing? None. Now let's go back to 88 when Val sets, and I know this has nothing to do, but this is, everybody is so assured that DEQ is protecting everybody. But Water Resource made them remove that dam at Valsets, and they released all that toxin into the Siletz Valley off that Valsets dam. After they burnt that town, they never did one water test, ever. Now you go back to 88 and you can see the arsenic that came through the Siletz drinking water. You can see the radon that came through the Siletz drinking water. That was their idea of monitoring that. Nobody's telling us the truth. Nobody is testing the water. If you could reassure me that arsenic, that lead, we're worried about recycled paper. That'll go back into the ground. What about all the toxins? Into the air, into the water. Anyway.
Throw it in the back and then...